This model is showing us both the respiratory system and the cardiovascular system. We'll start with the respiratory system and what we can see. Now at the very top, you can see the hyoid bone that goes down into the larynx region. This is going to be more of a cartilaginous prominence at this point. You can go down into the trachea itself. You can see the actual tracheal rings. You do have the thyroid sitting here on both sides. Now going down below that, you can't see where the actual trachea branches off into the bronchi, but you can go right into the lungs. We have the superior lobe on both the right and left side. Then we have the inferior lobe on the left side. So left is superior and inferior. Right is the superior lobe, middle lobe, and then the inferior lobe is down here. We have the transverse fissure coming across on the right side. We have the oblique fissure coming up here and then over here on both the right and left sides. Then we have the cardiac notch inset where the heart is on the left side. Now you can notice where the actual heart itself here is. You can see the pulmonary artery coming off, going into the right and left pulmonary arteries. So it's the pulmonary trunk, pulmonary right and left pulmonary arteries. You can see the aorta is also branching up here as well. So that's what we're looking at for this particular model at this point. Now if we take this lung off and remove that, you can see a little more of how the branching is occurring inside of here. We have to take the actual heart out too. At this point now, you can see how the trachea comes all the way down, then branches into the primary bronchi. So you have your right primary bronchi and your left primary bronchi. You can then follow over this side into the secondary bronchi, and then once it branches again into the tertiary bronchi. So primary, secondary to branch to tertiary bronchi. Beyond that, we'll go into bronchioles, which you can't really tell on this model. Back to the cardiovascular system, mentioned this with the aorta. This is then the aorta descending down behind or posterior to the heart. This structure right here would be digestive. That is the esophagus, which runs posterior to the trachea as it goes down from the throat down into the abdominal cavity. So that is your cardio and pulmonary for this model.